was in Stockholm, it would take forever. So we're gonna work our way through all of these chocolates. So we might start with the coconut eclair. Very chewy. So the next one is the green triangle, which unsurprisingly is a green triangle. So it doesn't have a plastic wrapper, it's just foil. Now, Southern Sounds ASMR. Or Southern ASMR Sounds, I think it actually is. Mary over there, she's got this beautiful Southern American accent. And I love the way she says foil. It's like foil, but I can't even do it. It just is so cute. I absolutely love it. Sometimes people like mock her for how she talks, I think it's really cruel. Because she's got a really adorable accent. Shape on top. And my laptop's been really nice now, so it looks like it's solid chocolate, but actually it is ground hazelnuts in milk chocolate, so it's kind of like Penny. choked on a sweet like this when I was a small child, back when I still lived in America. I would only been really small at the time, but I can still remember it. I got stuck in my throat, it was really distressing. But my mommy saved me, so we were all good. So for a long time, I avoided these kind of sweets. Absolutely delicious. So for some people who maybe aren't sure, you've got caramel, fudge, and toffee. Caramel is more of a liquid. Fudge is soft. And toffee is chewy. I hear sometimes hear people like interchanging, calling them different things. And they'll be calling fudge toffee or toffee fudge, and you're like, no, no, no. So next we've got these strawberry. This is sorry, my laptop is being quite noisy. I've turned my fridge off because it was being too noisy, and now my laptop is just being noisy instead. So this is like a dark chocolate outside, and it's got little bumps to make it look like a strawberry. Then inside, there's a soft cream that is strawberry flavored, and it's very similar to what you get inside of cream eggs. It's just a sugary mess, but it's so good. I really should have had like a glass of milk or something on hand, but I wasn't that organized. This is really quick. Normally I can only eat a few sweets at a time, so to be sitting here and like working my way through these, I'm taking one for the team for you guys. I hope you appreciate it. The orange chocolate crunch. This one is a little softer. Really, it's just the same as a Toby finger. It's just a different shape. You have Toby with milk chocolate on the outside. So that is the, with the exception of the milk chocolate.